And welcome to another Raviel 334 plays Skyrim. Okay, so that was where we were. I haven't played for a while, so I don't remember where we were. Okay, so apparently it was something to do with this. Yeah, whoa, what the? I haven't played for a while. I didn't even remember the build I did. Well, on the day of upload, this will be the 4th of July. So, woohoo, America! Yeah, I don't know what else to say to that, but, take this. I feel like I'm going to regret doing this. Oh, right. Wrong button. Okay. Okay, get rid of the bandit first. Okay, man. I've been playing another game and its controls are still in my head. Because I was just playing it a bit ago. What do we even have for armor on this character? Iron boots. What does this guy got? Steel shin boots. Steel armor, steel shin boots. I can, I guess, upgrade both of those. And a banded iron shield, but I don't want that. I was looking at the banded. Okay. I saw a chest. Let's just go ahead and do that real quick. Oh, look. If I had materials on me, I'd go ahead and that's a forge. I need a table. Yeah. Take all this stuff, I guess. Okay. Whoa. Where's my running? Oh, there it is. Yeah, I've been playing on my main character for the game ESO still. So, which I'll be uploading two videos of that on Thursday. I don't remember if in the last ESO video I said it, but I will say it in this. I plan on doing two videos of Skyrim for 4th of July, and I hear the wolf, and two videos of ESO on Thursday, the 6th. I'm kind of a bit brain dead. I haven't recorded since before I went and did some stuff. Like, in the time I've been away, well, in the time since the ESO uploads, I've went to a camp that I normally go to for a few days, had a great week, got to see a bunch of my old friends, had a blast. I also, don't have a pickaxe. Yep, see, still used to ESO. I can mine that without a pickaxe, because I've got an immediate pickaxe on me. Always. Don't know how. Okay, and then, also, I just walked all the way back here instead of using a fast travel. I forget, fast travel in ESO costs money if you're not near a way shrine, and here it doesn't. Okay, so Magicka, I guess. Okay, I must say, I've been using fire a lot, so augmented fire. Actually, do I have this steel stuff on me to make the banded iron armor needs corundum. This stuff needs steel to make it better. God. Okay. I've been playing way too much ESO. Oh wait, I own Breeze Home. I forgot about that. And there's Lydia too. Okay, that's good to know. And steel mace. I can sell that. Okay, did I not put much up here? I guess I started, I guess I have a quest for that. I don't remember that one. Sell that, need to sell that. Sell that. Man. I forgot what I have. Wow. Long life. Yeah, shut up, Lydia. After camp, I spent a week away from my main computer.
You tried mercenary work?
Shut up, Amren. To basically, oh right, I was doing stuff for the companions. Yodavaskar, blah blah blah. Man, I'm just out of it. Lucia, if I had a children's thing, I would gladly adopt you. Okay. Oh, I think I had to start the Dark Brotherhood to do that, though.
Some people don't think I'm smart. And I've already received word that the client is satisfied.
Sweet.
You've done. Skior was looking for you earlier.
Okay, Skior was looking for me.
I'd be dead.
Actually, go talk to him again.
Skior was looking for you earlier.
What does he want?
Don't know. I don't like making him angry. But there is some work for you if you want it.
Okay, now find Skior. Okay, I can't also cycle quests. I spent a week away from
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you were.
There you are. I did. Last week, he seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, there's a fine line between. We've decided this will be. Farkas will be your. He'll answer. Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
I gotta speak to Farkas. Okay. I was away from my computer for a week because I needed some break time from electronics more than just the week.
I hope you've read it. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
Might as well do that.
Don't delay, Shield Brother.
Okay.
I had a bad time a few years back.
Okay, so.
Ah, hello, my good friend.
Brill, shut the fudge up. Yeah. I'm kind of out of it right now, because it's a bit late, and I'm kind of a bit tired from the day. Ah. Okay, this is what I would need to fix weaponry, and I don't need it. War Maidens, go in here and sell some stuff. Okay, first, make sure I'm wearing the best stuff I can. Okay, silver necklace is not needed. This is not needed, this is not needed. Wait, no. Actually, Ring of Minor Sneaking wouldn't be bad to put on me for now. This I could just pretty much drop because he's not gonna buy it. Okay,
have you met my
welcome
father?
To looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Okay, so both of those, so the Orcish Mace and the Steel Mace. Okay,
good doing business with you.
Oh, man, but I just got back recently. And by recently, I mean this past Saturday. It's Monday night that I'm recording. I really don't know what to talk about. I bought a new book recently. Well, it's not completely new. Rick Riordan's book, Trials of Apollo, Book 2, The Dark Prophecy. I think I'm about to start the fourth. I was about to start the fourth chapter. Seems good so far. Lots of stuff that is interesting. Because of the erratic schedule recently, I haven't been able to keep myself in the mood for recording. I've really wanted to, but recently, probably over there, my schedule's just been all over the place, and I gotta get a bunch of stuff ready to go on another vacation this Saturday. So that's why I want to do a double upload, so I can also make up. I think I was going to do another double upload after I got back, so that I could try to make up for the weeks I keep missing. I'm trying to think, was there anything? Oh wait, this is Skyrim Mammoths, not ESO Mammoths. Ugh, those buggers in ESO, man, they will freaking hunt you down. You get within range, they will stomp your guts out. I shouldn't probably say this on this video, but recently I bought the Morrowind chapter upgrade for the Elder Scrolls Online, the Digital Collector's Edition. So I've got everything that comes with it, and I bought it because of the, and I don't want to promote it, but it's going on until, I think, August 5th, the Steam Summer Sale. It's always good to have summer sales. I actually bought some other games. I bought Turbo Dismount, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, and Unepic. I might do a playthrough of Unepic, because it's a neat little game. Shut up, Farkas. Give me the pickaxe. Unepic's a neat little game, and the premise is that, if anybody doesn't know about it, it's a full game. The premise is you are a guy, I think by the name of Daniel something, that is playing D&D with his buddies. And you go to the bathroom in the middle of a session, bath light goes out, and you're thinking, oh, these guys, they're pulling my leg and crap. You turn on your nifty lighter, because you have a Zippo lighter. And whenever you do, you find yourself in a dungeon. So you basically find yourself in D&D. And it's actually quite funny. I'll be quiet for a minute so this semi-cutscene can play through.
No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
So all of them are dead.
I hope I didn't scare you.
No, of course not, man.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome. Oh no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Okay, yeah. But... Oh, yeah. These guys have silver on them. It's always good to get a silver sword out of it somewhere. I think I picked up a silver greatsword. Oh, wow, I picked up a... What the... How do I drop... Oh, store, right. I'm in someone's body, forgot. Okay, silver hand over here. What the... I thought I was in a different one when I was looking. Okay, silver greatsword. There we go, silver sword. Okay. It shouldn't be stronger than the master sword. It isn't. So there's not even real reason, because this isn't magic. It's the master sword, it's magic. But since I got the update for Morrowind, which is the island of Vardenfell, I've got like the Warden class. I haven't tested it yet. I got a new pet, a new mount, all kinds of stuff that I'm gonna want to test out. Guys are just some pricks, ain't they? Might get through this cave dungeon thingy and try to keep going. Or, well, it's getting. Okay, it's not there. I can just flame them entirely to death. Don't even have to use, like, Fushrada or anything. Or any of the other dragon shells. I don't even remember what dragon shells I have. Oh, sweet. I have the freeze one. It's lovely. Plus, this just helps get my destruction magic leveled. Okay, nothing there. Okay, broke a lockpick. Like, on my main character on ESO, I have like 200 of these lockpicks. Because they're so easy to find in ESO, it's like... And you don't use them that often, either. Alright, stab in the gut. Okay, continuing on. Yeah, I don't know what to talk about. Like, normally I try to probably say something patriotic, because when I upload this, it'll be 4th of July and everything. It's just, I'm not really in it right now. Woo! Probably my one-handed or my destruction went up. Alright. I'll go ahead and keep my character just standing right here for a minute while I talk. I'll try to get up more videos from now on. I'm just kind of out of it tonight. I'm still gonna do the double upload. So, for both Tuesday and Thursday. Thank you everybody so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.